This is Sushmita and welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a very easy eyebrow tutorial. So I follow a few routines to fill in my eyebrows every day. So the first one is filling in my brows with a powder, and the next one will be with a pencil, which is the very easiest one. I opt this method whenever I'm in a rush and I do not have any time to get ready. And the third one is using an eyebrow gel or a brown gel liner, which is the one that I use very rarely. Whenever I need fuller brows, only then I go ahead and use that technique. So I'll show you today how I go ahead and do it. So let's get started. Here I'm using few products to fill in my brows. So the first one is this eyeshadow palette, which is from Sivana, and I use the light brown and dark brown shades in this palette. So the next one is this Miss Claire eyebrow pencil, which is in the shade dark brown. And the next one is this gel liner, which is the brown gel liner. It is from Music Flower. I got this over Amazon. It was very cheap. It was a pack of two eyeliners. One is black and one is brown. This is a pretty dark brown. So let's get started, and I'll show you first with the powder. So this is an old mascara wand that I use to brush in my brows. This will also help in blending in the product whenever I'm using pencil or the gel liner. So every routine I will start off with tweezing my brows, and then I will go ahead and brush it in with this spoolie. I am using this angular brush to go ahead and fill in my brows. I got this from Shija Cosmetics from Dio. I'm first picking up this light brown shade. So whenever you're filling in your brows with a eyeshadow, the first half of the brow should be filled in with a light brown eyeshadow, and the next half should be with a dark brown eyeshadow. And I'm slightly filling it in, and I'm holding the brush in the very end so that I will get very light strokes. Half of the brow should be as natural as possible. So I'm also giving vertical strokes, and once the first half of the eyebrow is done, I'm dipping my brush into the dark brown eyeshadow, and I'm again using a very light hand, nothing too harsh. I generally use this method whenever I have little time to get ready and I'm not in so much rush. I have a little time to get ready, I go and use this method. I'm using this grayish black color eyeshadow, so I'm using this color for the tail of the eyebrow. See, it already makes a lot of difference. Even whenever I'm in rush, I will always fill in my brows, because eyebrows will frame the face and will make the look complete. I will go ahead and again give a brush through the eyebrow. So for the pencil on this side, I will recommend you guys to not to have the pencil very sharp. The pencil tip should be little blunt, because the sharp pencil edge will give you sharp strokes, which we do not want. In the first half of the eyebrow, I'm going light strokes, and also I'm going in the upward direction. Go ahead and fill in the next half in the same direction that the hair growth is. Eyebrows look very similar even when I filled in this side with a dark brown eyeshadow and this side with an eyebrow pencil. Third and final method will be using an eyeliner, which is gel eyeliner. So with this gel liner, I got this very small angled brush, so I'm going to use this to fill in my brows today. So whenever you're using a gel eyeliner, make sure that you use only very little amount to fill in both of your brows. There is not much needed, because they have a lot of pigment. Half of the eyebrow, I'm using the vertical strokes again. As this is a gel based product, it will also set the brows in place. It's believe in using things multi-purposely because I have an eyeshadow here and I used it as an eyebrow powder and also with the gel liner. So that's it for today's video. I really hope you guys like this, and if you guys did like this video, please hit on the like button and please do subscribe to my channel. I am so super happy that we reached 1000 subscribers and I hope to see more and more subscribers coming. Thank you so much for tuning in. Until my next video, take care of yourself. Bye.